Hey traders, hope you're well. This is Forex James, and this video is about an introduction to the day trading strategy series, where I'll show you guys how to day trade day in and day out over the next few days, 2 weeks. So a quick overview of what I'll be doing in the series. I'll be day trading anywhere from the late Asian session all the way through the London and till New York. I would trade these six pairs, okay, with fixed stop losses, and I've adjusted the lot size accordingly based on the US dollar account, so that if a loss occurs, it's gonna be about $100. Okay, we'll be calculating the profits and loss in terms of pips. This experiment will be conducted on the demo account, and I'll show you guys the trades that I take every day. I get a lot of questions on how to day trade profitably, as most of the other videos I've made usually revolve around swing trading on the H4 and the daily. Okay, so here you go. I'll be using mostly two strategies. One is breakout trading and the other one is pullback trading. Breakout trading is when we take the direction of a breakout after a range. This is momentum style trading, where we will be riding the strong momentum of a breakout. The other one is pullback trading, where we'll be taking a pullback when the market is actually trending. Okay, so first, when the market is ranging, we'll take a breakout out of it, and when it trends, we'll wait for a pullback to re-enter at a better price. So there you go. The strategies will be based on price action only. You'll see nothing else on the price charts except for just pure price action and a few horizontal lines. And the aim of this experiment is to show you guys how simple trading can be. If you stick to the rules, be disciplined at all times, you'll be able to bank in the pips weekly. Okay, you won't have positive days all the time, but in the long run, you should be able to have more winning days compared to losing days. This is Saturday as I'm making this video. The market is closed currently, and this coming Monday, I'll be recording the first video on the day trading strategy series. So stay tuned, guys. Yeah.